Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Mimi. So in this video I will be talking with you guys about the benefits of using rice water on your hair. I know that rice water is beneficial for hair, and people wash their hair with rice water, like throughout Asia, and also people from South India wash their hair with rice water. But I personally haven't tried rice water on my hair before. I have thought about trying it, but I never actually did. So a few days back I read an article about some women, Yao red women who belong from a village in China, and all of the women from that village have like extremely long black and super thick, healthy and shiny hair. And they have recently entered the book of world records because of their extremely long hair. So when they cut their hair only once in their whole lifetime, and when they were asked about their hair growth secret, they say that they wash their hair with rice water like throughout their whole lifetime. So that article pretty much got me excited about trying out rice water on my hair. So that's what I will be showing and telling you guys in this video. I'll show you how to make the rice water, how to apply it on your hair, and also the benefits of rice water. So if you wanna know more about using rice water on your hair, then keep on watching. So first let's talk about the benefits of using rice water. Rice water has amazing hair care effects, such as decreasing surface friction and improving hair elasticity. Rice water is also enriched with inositol, which is a carbohydrate that repairs damaged hair and provides further protection against damage. Inositol, which is the carbohydrate, stays within your hair even after washing your hair off, providing further protection against damage. So to make the rice water, first you'll have to take rice, organic the best, but if you don't have organic, then you can take regular rice as well. But if you are using regular rice, rinse it thoroughly minimum 2 to 3 times with water, and after rinsing off the rice with water, you'll have to add 2 cups of water to the rice and keep it aside. You'll have to let the rice ferment for at least minimum 24 hours, and after 24 hours your rice water would be ready. Now as the rice would ferment, there might be a little bitter or sour smell to the rice water. If you don't like it is a mild kind of smell, but if you don't like the smell of it, then you can definitely add a few drops of your essential oils like lavender oil or rosemary oil or any other oil with a good kind of smell that you like. Just add a couple of drops of water, but if you can stand the smell, then you can apply the rice water as it is. So you can it would be best if you make the rice water like before going to bed, like at night, and then next day it would be ready for you to use. I kept the rice water to ferment for more than 24 hours, and you'll know when your rice water is ready. It would turn into something like this, into a milky white kind of color. And when the water turns like this, you'll know that your rice water is ready. Then separate the rice from the water, and then you can apply the water on your hair. Now you can take the water in a mug or a bucket. Keep a bucket underneath your head, bend your head over the bucket, and you can pour the rice water on your head. And that's way the rice water would be stored in the bucket underneath your head, and no water would be wasted. So you can pour it again and again, or you can do what I like to do, is to take the rice water in a container, and I like to let my hair soak the rice water. I like put my hair in the rice water and I let it soak the rice water for at least 30 minutes, and after 30 minutes whatever rice water is left behind, I pour it on my scalp, or you can also take the rice water in a spray bottle and spray it all over your hair, your scalp, your head. Now after applying the rice water, you'll have to let it sit on your head for half an hour to 1 hour, then you can rinse it off with your shampoo and conditioner. Do this once a week, at least once a week before you wash your hair. Like when you are not applying oil on your hair, don't apply the rice water on your hair if you have oil in your hair, because it won't do any work. So do this once a week before washing your hair, and you can see the result. But you have to be consistent if you want to grow your hair with the rice water. And some people ask if they can boil the water, but it would be best if you can let the water just ferment rather than boiling it. And with my first use, I can tell that it has made my hair incredibly soft. Like for growth, you'll have to wait, but you can see from the first wash that your hair is super soft. So give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Also comment down below if you have tried rice water, or if you have any other video suggestion that you would like me to do. So that is it for this video, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye.